You know, I consider myself kind of a quote aficionado. I love finding quotes that make me think differently. But the other day, I heard a quote that I was like, oh, no, this is terrible. And it went something like this: if you have a problem that can be solved with money, then you don't have a problem. I'm all, dude, no, you don't have money problems, because if you did, you would know how absolutely insane that is. It makes no sense whatsoever.